shit got real. Jesus. So how is it obliterating everything, but yet the facility stays fine? Kinda weird. Oh, I'm dead. Yep. I love how it just waits there for a minute, like, yeah, you done fucked up. And again, I'm not gonna make it. Oh, just did. Wait, what? Oh, I missed. Okay. I wasn't aware I was supposed to do that. Yeah, do over. I really hate these widescreen effects. Oh, fucking really? Gonna do the robot shit now? There is not enough time for this. Nope, I'm dead. Thank fuck for damage boosting, at least. Hmm? Just kill the fuck? Oh, okay. Oh, I'm dead. A lot of these I don't see how you can do on the first try. Okay, especially this. Goofed again. So I gotta redo it.
I knew.
Every time the fucking same, dude. Fuck this part. I either have to be faster than the current cycle that I'm messing up on, or slower. I guess slower. Nope. You can't fire me, I quit. That would have been so slick. There we go. Retinal damage. help. Looks like we're gonna have to jump. Basically riding a tornado, Jesus. This looks fun. Assuming this is going to get much harder because I don't even need to use a grappling hook here. That's what it is. Oh, I can chuck chunks of debris at them. Okay. Doesn't seem to actually do any damage to me when I crash into these things. Lose all control of the car. So I gotta grab onto one of those. I do have a certain amount of damage. Would be nice if it told me. I don't see how I'm supposed to fight them when I just keep getting, like, pushed around so bloody much. What the hell does his hat stay on? Ooh, backstory time. Dear God, this room. It's like the, yeah, so this is my room, just sit wherever. What was that teleportation there? Animation bug? Oh. Would they not see Mari on the other end here? Well, did literally take the bullet. Oh no. Looks like Muffin got baked. He has completely lost it.